Hey, this is Will Carr. We're headed down to Silver City right now to cover a massive fire, but I want to show you what we're seeing on our drive down. We're on I-25 South right now, close to Socorro. While you can't see it, I can tell you the winds are really whipping around, blowing cars all over I-25. We've seen a lot of tumbleweed flying across the interstate. We'll continue to bring you updates, plus have a report on Action 7 News at 10 on the fire in Silver City. Will Carr, KOAT, Action 7 News.